And a man armed with a machete is now in custody after an incident at the McDonald's on Hacks Cross Road. You can see the tweet that was sent out from the Shelby County Sheriff's Office. Police say the suspect had the machete and a knife when he struck someone earlier this evening. After a brief standoff, they were able to bring the suspect into custody. No injuries reported. The incident remains under investigation.